we've always called them mentors. Today, the word guru is getting thrown around quite a bit. What is a guru? James MacNeil is here. He's going to tell us. He's also the producer of the We Are Your Gurus documentary movie. So, like, what's with this guru thing that seems to be all the rage now?
Well, a guru, historically, I mean, I have the respect of the historic sense, which is it's a spiritual leader. Historically, we hear of that in Hinduism, and the founders of Sikhism were called the gurus. But the word itself, in its ancient source, means dispeller of darkness. So gu means darkness, and ru means dispeller.
Which, so showing the light.
It's showing people the light. Now, whether we're showing people the light of hope, people are battling hopelessness, loneliness, relationship breakdown, financial breakdown, physical health and wellness, the complexity of technology. And so people are looking for someone who can give them some wisdom, and those people are called gurus. And then how it shows up could be coaching or mentoring, as you mentioned, or other forms. But hence we have gurus.
So you've got this documentary movie where you're going to follow gurus or and see how they dispel their wisdom?
Yes. One of the things that we're accomplishing in the movie is just helping everyone out there to become comfortable with what does it mean to have gurus and why do we have them today? And frankly, we have them in just in response to the fact that we don't have any wisdom being passed down. Families used to meet together and parents would speak wisdom into their kids. Communities used to meet around the fire, right? And the wise sages would pass down wisdom. And what's happening today? And so we don't have the kind of wisdom passed on to the next generation. And while complexity of life is going up and wisdom is going down, people are looking for gurus. And so I want this movie to help people become comfortable reaching out for help if they need it with and how to choose a good guru for them.
Oh, that's actually really good advice.
Yeah.
Who wants to be a guru?
Well, that's an interesting question. There's a lot of people who would love to be gurus, and they don't know that. They want to be financial planners, and so they get a job as a financial planner. And when they get a job, they work for a large institution that says, all that financial planning you wanted to do, that's great, but you're really a salesperson. So get out there and sell. They're like, I didn't want to be in sales. I wanted to help people. And they say, help them by selling them what we tell you to sell them. And so the advice may or may not be in the best interest of the consumer. It is in the best interest of the organization that that advisor represents. I mean, when I was a kid, I was a wardrobe, what was it? A wardrobe investment consultant. I sold suits. You know, when I worked at a tuxedo place, I was a formal wear consultant. And it's like we just throw these words around as if these people are actually consulting, actually passing on wisdom, but they're salespeople. And so to help people find that, it's a big difference maker. So a lot of people want to help. They just need help.
And you help them.
Oh, yes.
By teaching them how to be a guru.
Yeah. Most coaches are broke. I love my coaches. They're the best people in the world, but they're broke. And so coaches don't know how to make money. Speakers don't know how to make money. There's some of us that do very well, but most don't understand the business. So if you want to sell coaching, you have to start by being on stage. If you're on stage, people want you to coach them. Well, how do you get on stage? By being an author. Hmm. So I teach the compounding of being a guru, that if you're an author, you get the stage. If you get the stage, you get the coaching. And then, of course, then you can get corporate training. But I show people the business of this business, which very few understand.
Oh, man. And you do it in an intensive workshop kind of situation.
Yes. Yeah, I put on something called the Guru Builder Intensive, and it's a 3-day, it's a Friday evening, all day Saturday and Sunday. And at that event, we go zero to hero from what is a guru, why do people need gurus, and to help people say, you do have a story, you do have a message. I bet you there's a ton of people watching this right now and say, I have a story. You know, I would like to help people. I'd love to make a difference. They love to learn. They love to help. People seek their counsel. They're gurus.
Well, we all have something we can share.
Yes.
If we want to become gurus, can you give us the step one place to start? Tell us how to contact you.
Sure. Well, the best way to contact me, email, could I do that?
Absolutely.
Email is james@eqcommunications.com, and they can go to thegurubuilder.com. That's what they call me, the Guru Builder. And I'm happy to help people because they can, they want to, and there's a need. I just help people put it together.
Thank you so much.
Thank you.